this Ganesha Chaturthi, it's about Vigna Vinashaka. And it means to getting rid of all the obstacles.
Yes.
What is the message on this Ganesha Chaturthi?
That is a very nice message you said. Vigna Vinashaka is the right form of Ganesha to pray for this year, especially every year, but yes, especially so this year. Let all obstacles which we are facing today, outward and inward, dissolve with this coming festival, and let us look inwards, look towards healing ourselves and our environment. So I wish everybody who is watching this a very happy Ganesh Chaturthi. Let it bring calm and peace and happiness to us all.